Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I tried to log in my Facebook account by using the Facebook mobile app, but unfortunately it shows one message: check your notifications on another device. Go to your Facebook account on another device and open the notification we sent to approve this login, and in bottom it shows waiting for approval. So how to overcome this notification? But in my PC, I'm already logged in my Facebook account, so I try to check the notification. And here you can see, it shows a notification: an unrecognized device recently attempted to access your account. Let us know if it was you. So I try to press on it. And it shows one more message: review recent login. Someone recently tried to log into your account from an unrecognized computer or mobile browser. Because you set up two-factor authentication, your account has been temporarily locked. Please complete the following steps to regain access to your account. So you can click to continue. So now it shows my exact login location and device details. So if you feel this is your login attempt, just press "this was me." So otherwise, you can select "this was not me." And also you can say your browser, because if you don't say your browser, in every time it shows that same login attempt message. So just click to save browser. And finally click to continue. So now my Facebook account is successfully opening in Facebook desktop mode. At same time, in your mobile, you can go back to the one step and again try to log in your same Facebook account. But friends, now this time you can see, now my Facebook account is successfully opening in Facebook mobile app, and it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.